we need more rolling stock to start with, whether it's DOO or otherwise. There are not enough trains in the system. We need to stop retiring old trains. We need to refurbish existing trains, and we need many more new trains than we've got at the moment. And that in itself will need more staff.
Are you getting any support from the travelling public for your ideas?
Oh, enormous support. We've got a big army behind us, and they realise that, and I believe that we're beginning to see the first glimmer of recognition that something needs to be done. The response has been enormous from women's institutes, from chambers of commerce, and every strand of the community. The tide's running for us, and we are going to swim with it as hard as we can.